back, I'm going to try doing something a little different. Oh shoot, I turned the mic off. Just remember that. Hi folks. Hey, I'm doing something a little different today. I'm not going to try and crack your monitor or your screen. I'm finishing up the paint job, the preparation for the paint job on the lunar landing module. This is going to get covered with foil, and I'm not sure if I'm going to use wrapper foil that I got from a burger stand, which is nice and thin and perfect, or aluminum foil. But I'm definitely not going to use the brass sheet of foil I got. That thing is just horrible. It'll look crappy no matter how I put that on. There's just no way around that. So, and I'm going to watch a video on how other people who put this model together did theirs. That's where it goes. And Buzz and Neil goes somewhere around the flag or somewhere. I'll put him in this place. But I'm going to finish cleaning these guys up. Finish prepping the lower portion. And repair a couple pieces on the command module of the LEM. The ascent module, which does need a little bit of repair work and some paint work. Not much on either one. But there's some paint I gotta get off the windshield and some paint I've gotta put in a couple of places here and there. That's why that's gonna be a whole new paint job. Not a whole new paint job, but you get the idea. Get a better paint job, I should say. So, I've got some blast shields to put on, so what I'm going to do is take them off and assemble them, assemble the legs, finish assembling the legs now, and when I'm done doing that, I'll be done. Now the area is quite a mess. It's a mess for two reasons. Last couple weeks I've been in a lot, and I mean a lot of pain. And if you live in pain, you know exactly what I'm talking about. And I also, last time I was here, I made a broadcast about flat earthers, or as I call them, flat brains. And if you want to see that, it's in the complaint solutions department. Or solutions in complaint department. Pick one. As you can see, my work area is a complete mess. That's because, like I said, the last couple of weeks, last week or so, I've been in a horrific amount of pain, so I want to get this all cleaned up. I want to show you, I'm by nature a slob, but when it comes to this work area, I want to be as neat as possible. Everything looks like a little strung out mess, especially I got some of the shit all crap all over the place. But I'm getting it back to where it was. All nice and neat. So, let's get to work. Now, I'm going to try something different this time. I'm going to turn off the microphone here in a second, and I'm going to listen to music. And while I'm doing that, you guys, I'll put music to this and do a voiceover in a little bit and see how that works. And I'll be splicing several sections together. So I'm going to learn how to do that edit this week. So it could take a couple days to get this out. So here we go. Mic's up. Thank you.
Hutchinson's greatest hits of all time. 95.9 HKFM.
If you like your music with a sign or with any sign of information and music history, you're in the right place. That's the fucking business.
Next up on America's greatest
Yeah, Jay.
You home?
Yes.
All right.
What's up?
Michael's coming up. I'll be up in a moment.
It's so hard to tell me what's going on. All right, here we go again.
It was this week in 1984 when the hottest celebrity on the planet got his star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. A few months earlier, he kicked off what would be his final tour with his musical brothers. This all came right after the huge success of his Thriller album, which won a record-breaking 8 Grammy Awards at the Grammys that February. Then, during his Hollywood Walk of Fame interview, Michael Jackson said, quote, "The songs just come to me. They kind of create themselves. I don't want to dissect it, really. I just let it happen." Unquote. Now, from the best-selling album of all time, here's Michael Jackson with a song that won the Grammy for Record of the Year. It's Beat It.
Thank you.
gotta remember that song from April of 1983. That's the King of Pop, Michael Jackson, with a 3-week number one beat it. And it was this week in 1984 that he got his star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. And that just about wraps up this week's edition of America's Greatest Hits, produced by the folks at Odyssey and the United Stations Radio Network. On our next big broadcast, our special guests will be Steve Miller, Huey Lewis, and Joan Jett. Shannon, thank you so much for listening to our show. I'll meet you right here next weekend, same time, same station, for another edition of America's Greatest Hits.
For local news and the most hits. Playing the greatest hits of all time. KWHK Hutchinson, 95.9 HKFM. What does your favorite song say about you? It says you have great taste in music.
Come on, baby.
The Eagles with their very first win. Take it easy. Thanksgiving is straight ahead. We're already in the thick of it. A record-setting Thanksgiving travel period. It'll be here the statistics about our highways and our airports. Straight ahead. The Philly Islands. Times without a place.
Thank you.
Jacobson, you're already in it. A record setting travel period over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. 55 million people on the highways and byways of America. Extra charges and driven into the airport evacuation program. 30 million travelers, also a record. Check through the TSA during this time period. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday.
Hutchinson's 95.9.
See better in our paper with new calls from O'Reilly Auto Parts. Get a better view of the money you save. Receive a $15 O'Reilly gift card after you purchase 2 times over the price with the purchase of Sylvania Superstar Ultimate or select CLC 3-pack plus. Replace your old valves and see better. Stop by O'Reilly Auto Parts or O'ReillyAuto.com.
What's holding you back from learning the language you've always wanted to know?
Too hard.
Takes too long.
Not with Babbel. Babbel's lessons take just 15 minutes a day.
15 minutes isn't long.
And they're fun. So you don't realize you're learning the language, but you are. For 3 weeks, you're able to start having problem solvers. And Babbel's lessons are built around real life.
And with Babbel, it isn't hard.
It's perfect.
Now try Babbel free. Just go to Babbel.com.
My brother-in-law died suddenly, and now my sister and her kids have to sell their home. That's why I told my husband we could not put off getting life insurance any longer. An agent offered us a 10-year, $500,000 policy for nearly $50 a month. Then we called SelectQuote. SelectQuote found us identical coverage for only $19 a month, a savings of $369 a year.
What do you need a $500,000 policy or a $5 million policy? SelectQuote could save you more than 50% on term life insurance. For your free quote, call SelectQuote at 1-800-452-5050. That's 1-800-452-5050. Or go to SelectQuote.com. 1-800-452-5050. That's 1-800-452-5050. SelectQuote. You shop, you save. Details on example made at SelectQuote.com.
Again.
It was this week in 1984 when the hottest celebrity on the planet got his star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. A few months earlier, he kicked off what would be his final tour with his musical brothers. This all came right after the huge success of his Thriller album, which won a record-breaking 8 Grammy Awards at the Grammys that February. Then, during his Hollywood Walk of Fame interview, Michael Jackson said, quote, "The songs just come to me. They kind of create themselves. I don't want to dissect it, really. I just let it happen," unquote. Now, from the best-selling album of all time, here's Michael Jackson with a song that won the Grammy for Record of the Year. It's Beat It.
Remember that song from April of 1983, that's the King of Pop, Michael Jackson, with a 3-week number one Beat It. And it was this week in 1984 that he got his star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. And that just about wraps up this week's edition of America's Greatest Hits, produced by the folks at Odyssey and the United States. Nation's Radio Network. On our next big broadcast, our special guests will be Steve Miller, Huey Lewis, and Joan Jett. Shannon, thank you so much for listening to our show. And I'll meet you right here next weekend, same time, same station, for another edition of America's Greatest Hits.
For local news and the most hits. Playing the greatest hits of all time. KWHK Hutchinson, 95.9 HKFM.
What does your favorite song say about you? It says you have great taste in music. Hutchinson's 95.9 HKFM.
Oh.
Come on, baby.
The Eagles with their very first game. Take it easy.
Thanksgiving is straight ahead. We're already in the thick of it. A record-setting Thanksgiving travel period. We know you hear the statistics about our highways and our airports. Straight ahead. The Philly Islands. Times without a place. Commodores, as we feature the best R&B dance hits. I'm Ted Jacobson. We're already in it. A record-setting travel period over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. 55 million people on the highways and byways of America. Extra charges and driven into the airport. Back your patients along. 30 million travelers, also a record. Check through the TSA. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday.
Hutchinson's 95.9 HKFM.
What's holding you back from learning the language you've always wanted to know? Too hard?
Takes too long.
Not with Babbel. Babbel's lessons take just 15 minutes a day.
15 minutes isn't long.
And with fun. So you don't realize you're learning the language, but you are. For 3 weeks, you're able to start having problem solvers. And Babbel's lessons are built around real life.
And with Babbel, it isn't hard.
It's perfect.
That's right, Babbel. Free. Just go to Babbel.com. That's BABBEL.com.
My brother-in-law died suddenly, and now my sister and her kids have to sell their home. That's why I told my husband we could not put off getting life insurance any longer. An agent offered us a 10-year, $500,000 policy for nearly $50 a month. Then he called SelectQuote. SelectQuote found us identical coverage for only $19 a month, a savings of $369 a year.
What do you need a $500,000 policy for? $5 million policy. SelectQuote could save you more than 50% on term life insurance. For your free quote, call SelectQuote at 1-800-452-5050. That's 1-800-452-5050. Or go to SelectQuote.com. 1-800-452-5050. That's 1-800-452-5050. SelectQuote. You shop. You save. Details on example made at SelectQuote.com.
It's always Black Friday at Furniture and Mattress Clearance Center in downtown Dallas. Don't wait for just one day. Shop every Tuesday through Saturday and save like never before on famous name brands at deeply discounted prices. Living rooms, dining rooms, recliners, arch rooms, bunk beds, and TV stands. Plus, sleep better with a nice clean bathroom mattresses at deeply discounted prices. Sleep in style and comfort. Huge savings for Furniture and Mattress Clearance Center.
Throughout every community in Kansas, we find hardworking people who make our state better each day. They bring their best to everything they do, determined to reach their full potential and make life better, not only for themselves, but for every citizen of Kansas. They are the soldiers of the Kansas Army. They proudly serve part-time in their local communities. Learn more about service with the Kansas Army National Guard at nationalguard.com/kansas. Sponsored by the Kansas Army National Guard.
I'll be out in a minute.
I'm